All right. We're here. Uh-oh. Why is everybody that... Why are all my fans bullet players? Barrett. Probably because, you know... Some of them are Tager players because you play Tager. Some of them are Bullet players because you play Bullet. Some of them are Azreal players because you play Azreal. Duh. But no, seriously. So many bullets. Like, I feel so bad. Like, Bullet is a character with a cool moveset. She has a cool moveset. But she's so boring to actually use. Yo, they both use the same color, too. But she's so boring to actually use, and she's only... She's not... Well, I don't want to say she's only getting worse. She's not getting worse in 1.1, but she's not getting better, either. She's not improving.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Rebel 1. Alright, Boretto. We see? Fuck. 16! See, there we go. Oh god. I did not mean to do that. This is gonna be silly as shit. This is, like I said, the continued problems of Nate Bro's connections. Just get like, I mean, look how fucking late. Nailed it. Fucking nailing it, dude. Yeah, we're fucking nailing this. Blaze Blue with the height! Yes! The height of Blaze Blue competition. Right here, that's what this is. I thought a low or two ways in a low? I didn't know that. Son of a bitch, you suck. This shit. I was only supposed to be two dashes there. I don't know how I got a third. Oh my god! I'm so sorry for this, bro. Yo, that standstill? I didn't even mean to do that! That was supposed to be a Rekka! I seriously didn't even mean- That was- I mean, I guess that does make sense that that came out. That makes sense, because the motion, for those of you that do not know, the motion for his astral is half circle back forward. And so, actually, no, that doesn't- Yeah, it does. Because basically what I tried to do is quarter circle forward, and then I went to the back, and then forward again. So basically what it got there was, oh, he's done a forward, a down forward, and a down motion. And then he went back, and then he went forward again. Clearly, that is an astral. Please, so it does actually make sense in a twisted, terribly bad input reading sort of way. But yeah, that was not. I did not even know I had astral at that point, so I had no reason to try it. Like, I did notice the flashing at about the same time it came out, but this is not a connection worthy of being able to translate that to an actual astral that fast. Let me see if I can't improve this in any way, shape, or form.
I'll bring you back.
To see if I cannot...
that's not working.
Yo, where? Why is there not a button to just let me disconnect Strats? Oh fuck! Oh my god! Yeah, that was late. I was. I need to stop. Yes. That sucks, bro. I'm sorry, that sucks. I'm sorry, dog. Like, you do not deserve- Neither of us deserves this. We both deserve candy and fucking.
Yeah.
Fuck! Shit. I mean, Asriel just flat out has the advantage with it, because Bullet requires, granted, her executional requirements are not exactly sky high. She's no Taukaka or Valkenhayn or anything. But, oh, here we go. Let me just see what happens if I just flat out disconnect. Yo, is there really a fucking... There's a wireless, there's a Wi-Fi named Gooch HQ in range of me. I've never actually looked at this list before. I mean, most of them are just the very, generic, like, AT&T. For those of you that don't know what it is, AT&T connections are two wire and then something afterwards, whatever. So that's what most of them are, but there's a... Random, I believe one of them's a Comcast thing. But then there's one literally called Gooch HQ. Shout out to you, bro. You must have fun. Alright, so we're gonna see whether or not just completely... Nah, that didn't help. I was gonna see because there's nothing active on my computer, so there really shouldn't be any reason. Fuck. What? How did that not work? Yeah, ain't a bad idea. Let me out of the corner. Fucking hell. There was supposed to be a jump and then an air dash and then a 5B in there, and instead I just got bodied by the flame. I got this. I did not even moderately have that. Oh wow, I can't. Oh fuck. Nice. Oh fuck. I should have been able to punish that, but I just. I'm fairly certain I could have gotten there in time to punish that for how long you held it. Oh my god, like it got somewhat decent for a second. And then, yeah, now it's back down to this. Damn it! That was supposed to be a 2C and I was sick into a 3D and the 2C never came out. I'm so sorry, you didn't deserve. I am like, man, that really sucks. I mean, we're gonna go check this shit out together. And we're gonna find out just how shitty my connection, actually, no we're not. Because I do not know. Yo, what? Can you not fucking... Bullshit! Good shit, brother. You deserve better. I was gonna say we're gonna all check out, go check out the connection shit together, but I don't actually know. Not to say y'all ain't trustworthy, good, friendly people, but for all I know, there could be some shit that could pop up that would allow some people to partake in some shenanigans. Again, not to say y'all ain't trustworthy people, but I'm just paranoid. I think I'm paranoid and complicated. You gonna play him again, Maximo Macho Alpha? Oh, we gonna go. We gonna go. Let's go. Five to the four to the three to the two to the one. Fuck yeah! Asshole. How dare you tease me? Sitting here think I'm gonna get a match. What are you, Leo Tro? Aw, you ain't nothing. I don't even see you. Where the fuck? How the fuck? Where are you? You ain't nothing. I'm scared to. Oh, now you moving. Oh, now you doing stuff. Fuck you. Whatever your fucking name was. Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to hit that, but whatever. Yo, I mean to hit whatever I want to hit. You know what I'm saying, duh. Alright, fine. Fine! Shit. Fucking kind of... Actually, I do want to try. We're going to look at player matches one last time. Still, yep. Still the same shit. So I really do need to... I gotta look at something. I gotta figure something out. I gotta... Because the thing is that no matter what I did... See, for those of you that may not remember, there was a very short period of time, maybe about 2 weeks, where I upgraded my internet to the fastest available connection speed there was. And now the problem is that I don't know if it's consistent across the country or if this is just in my general location. AT&T is very, very... Their upload speeds don't match their download speeds. They're not even close. Like, for instance, right now I get usually around 20 download and 2 upload. That's terrible. I should be like... In general, usually you're getting about a fourth of what your download speed is your upload speed. So, like, in a real fucking world where I was not under the iron fist of the tyrants that are AT&T, I would be getting, you know, 20 download, 5 upload, or some shit like that. Let me tell you what their fastest speed package is available. 45 download, 5 upload. You gotta get to 40, that's a ninth. That's a goddamn ninth. Be impressed by my fucking math skills. That is a goddamn ninth of what your upload speed is. Actually, I'm only getting a tenth right now, so that's technically that's a better fraction. Improvement! But even then, for whatever reason, that would not translate to what I got on my 360/PS3. For some reason, AT&T's shit, I'm actually fairly certain that it's because of that fucking, what's it called? I'm trying to think of what it's called. There's some special kind of mode, which basically is like, is technically supposed to be there for security, but really just gets in the way, and that's really all it does. It just gets in the way and is a problem. There's some, I can't remember exactly what it is, but basically internet providers are trying to push that out, but AT&T couldn't give a shit, and they don't care about it. God, why can I not remember the fucking name of it? Anyway, so no matter what I did, Xbox doesn't give you... Actually, I'm fairly certain you can't do a speed test on Xbox, but I just never saw an improvement when I was on Xbox. Whereas PS3, they actually give you a connect... When you do a connection test, it gives you a kind of like average... This is what the speed kind of was for the moment. And despite the fact that on my computer, it was pretty much consistently 34 download, it never even got close to 45, but whatever. And it was a consistent, you know, 4.5 megabytes per second upload. But on the PS3, it never once got above 2.5. Not once did it get above 2.5, and even then it was still usually around 2. It still hovered around 2. And same thing with my download speed. My download speed never approached the 30. Actually, come to think of it, it was basically equivalent to my old connection, which is weird. I wonder if there, I mean, like, there has to, I mean, there has to be some kind of throttle to, like, game consoles, however they get the connection, however that works in comparison to my computer, for it to be that different. There's no real reason for it to be that different. But it was the same thing with wireless didn't matter what I did. It was the same thing both times around. I mean, obviously wireless was a lot less consistent because I put it through like 50 tests through different times of the day just to see if it ever changed. And I tried wired, I tried wireless. Obviously I always keep it wired because wireless is terribly inefficient. But anyway, point being, even when I did upgrade my internet, the PS3 was just like, nah. Or like the consoles in general, nah. Whatever, bro. So yeah, I don't know what it is exactly. So what path are we going? What? Let's look at the characters. I want to see if I get a better score with Asriel than I got with Tsurumi. I'm gonna get my ass bodied if I do that one, let's be honest. Fuck it, we're doing it. So yeah, I mean, I wish I knew exactly what the problem was. I wish I knew. I wish I had better alternatives, but there are no alternatives. AT&T is literally the only internet provider I can get where I'm at. Because I asked Comcast a long time ago, and they're like, nah, can't get out there. Sorry. Oh, yeah, I can do a combo off. Oh, fuck, can't do that, though. Yo, what is this dude trying to do real goddamn combos on me? I mean, it didn't fucking work, but still, look at this dude trying to do real combos on me. Oh, I tried to air grab that. Would've been fucking godlike if I had. Yo, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh shit. Nailed it! Nailed it! Nate don't lose! Nate's a winner! Wow, that was bullshit! You're an asshole! He ain't getting you that twice. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! I didn't wait long enough the second time. That's the first time I've ever actually gotten close to doing that combo too. That was a bad idea, though, to use the rapid meters, because I should have... I mean, I need to be trying to get astrals on these dudes. So I can get the highest score available. Because obviously, I'm not going to be getting huge, you know, 30, 40 hit combo bonuses. So astral's pretty much all I got.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Blah! Relius is always an asshole, dude. Seriously, Relius is a dick. Everybody knows it. Just go kill yourself, Relius. How dare you, Relius? Oh, God. Aw, damn it. That was not what we wanted. How's that still working?
Distortion finished.
Damn it. Fuck you, dog! Ow. Fuck you. Fuck you, dog. Get out of my face. I'm gonna have to kindly ask you to get the fuck out of my mouth, dog. Fuck! Oh, wow, you can actually backdash out of that. Who knows? Why? Fucker. Oh, that was Astral and it would have worked. Oh, he's too far away. That sucks. God damn it. Ah! Alright, fuck this guy. Yeah, fuck him. Oh, I just didn't get the win. Oh my god, I can't even combo. Good lord. Yeah, I can't do shit from that distance. Oh my god, damn it. Come on, Ace and Block. Come on, Nate. Damn it. Nailed it. And while y'all watch this, I'm gonna get a drink because my throat's getting dry. Hope nobody sends me a text. Ah, damn it. Tager's our bane. AI Tager is our bane.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
We see, yeah! Shit! That was a terrible idea. I have no idea why I did that. Oh my god, damn it. Wow. Wow. Fucking shit! Fucking shit! There it is! Oh, fuck me, that was not at all what was supposed to happen! Oh my god! I was left floating for longer than I wanted.
Rebel 2, action!
Fucking sh- Oh my god! Come on, Tager. Nailed it. Son of a bitch.
Rebel 3.
I gotta finish my shit. Ow. Oh my god, yo, that was like a millimeter away from this dude's face. I cannot do that for the love of god. Ow. Oh, that magnetism pull, I'm dead.
Damn.
That's pathetic. Alright, back to online, because we clearly... Offline is too difficult for us. Son of a bitch. Goddamn Tager! Oh, that's my fault, I'm already... This is a poor weekend for me. crashed and burned. That is what happens to me. Yo, how long has that been happening? I must have clicked. Actually, I hope that hasn't been happening for long. I must have clicked on the on the microphone button, and because I don't want to get rid of this match. Because I don't want. Well, shit. I'm like, on one hand, I don't want to get rid of the matches with the homie, but on the other hand, they were laggy. They weren't really indicative of anything. I can't really, you know, give the dude advice. You can't give anybody advice based off of a match like that. I'll keep it, because it can't have been there for that long. I would have noticed earlier. It must have just been when I was sitting here trying to fuck around with getting rid of stuff that was on the screen. Anyway, so what I was talking about, basically, was work. And basically me crashing. I don't know if that all got through, but basically I just kind of like... The first video was all good, but then kind of like the anti-hype of that lag kind of just brought me back down, and then obviously going to score attack made it even worse, because there's no interest in single player shit. You know, there's no hype there. There's nothing to keep me awake, keep me attentive. It's all just autopilot mode. That's all that it is. So, as you can see, I'm kind of losing my train of thought a lot here too. So anyway, so basically what I was talking about was that I worked for about 9.5 hours today. And that's about average for a holiday weekend where, you know, people are going to be out and doing stuff. It's great weather around me. It's been like in the 80, like mid 80 range all week long. Fantastic weather, you know, like go out and have a picnic or some shit, have like an outdoor party, whatever. So obviously me as a vendor for a popular picnic utilization company, you know, figure out whatever the fuck that, I mean, you know, there's very small amounts. You got bread, you got soda people, beer people, chips people, cracker people they have vendors for. Who else do they have vendors? I'm trying to think. I should know, like, all of this directly off the top of my head. I'm sure there's at least one other type of vendor. Oh, you know what? Who it is? I don't know how many of you guys know what Naked Juice, if you know about that, but they actually have their own vendors that come out and handle their shit. Oh, tortillas. Mission Tortillas. They're technically kind of in chips, too. But anyway, basically every single one of those is good for, you know, like an outdoor barbecue or a picnic, you know, some kind of party get together. And so obviously with it being Mother's Day, there's going to be plenty of those. And so, you know, 9.5 to 10 hours is generally average for me how much I work on days like that. But I didn't sleep very well last night, so I chugged 3 energy drinks today. Yeah, so that crash is a hard crash, and it just smacked me across the face, backhanded me, called me a bitch. But it's okay, because we got a Tsubaki player that is going to get blown the fuck up by the Kokonoe player. By the way, is that like a triple screen Nintendo DS right there? That's basically what that looked like, was a Nintendo DS, but with like 3 screens instead of 2. Well, hope you had fun, Tsubaki player. Oh, you got a knockdown! You can do. Oh no. And there's just absolutely no possible way I can see Tsubaki even slightly competing with Kokonoe in the new game. And obviously this dude's been around the block in ranked if he's already level 21. Body! Oh, they're both level 21. I thought Azure Flame God was level 2. I wasn't paying any kind of attention. Yeah, I mean, Tsubaki's not a bad character, but she's just... She does not have a comparable neutral to Kokonoe. What are you doing? Like, all I can imagine is that this dude is trying to burst bait. You don't burst bait people on the first fucking round. Especially when you're winning by that much. Oh, never mind, he doesn't even have a burst. So yeah, what the hell is that motherfucker doing? Kokonoe is so goddamn stupid. I'm honestly not really sure what they fixed. I know they gave one of her moves that she usually changed to get longer combos. They gave that same hit proration. And so she can't use that anymore. Oh my god, that's gonna come back down. That is so dumb! Actually, yeah, come to think of it, actually seeing that and just kind of like the realization of how fucked Tsubaki is. She can't even get a charge. Like, she's getting thrown around. All Kokonoe has to do is put out one of those little magnets, whatever the fuck they're actually called, and Tsubaki can't do shit. If she tries to charge, she gets punched in the face for it, counter hit, and I'm sure Kokonoe can confirm off of that. Even if she doesn't get... Hi, Rizaku! I'm not actually gonna play because, we can see my connection against everybody else. So anyway, please, yeah, she probably can't even get charged. Wow, that's gonna... You poor bastard. That has gotta be... I cannot imagine that's a 7-3 matchup. Like... I would not be surprised at all. Granted, I haven't even tried to play this. But Kokonoe against Tager? 8-2. I would not hesitate to call that an 8-2. I would say Tager's had 8-2 matchups in... Oh my god, that fucking color.
I never would have imagined I would fight you.
Mu, I believe, would be an 8-2 matchup. Oh my god, she's so good. Action! I wouldn't say Hazuma's 8-2, I would say Hazuma's a 7-3. I mean, 8-2 is just... 8-2 is dire! So I don't even know if I would call Mu an 8-2, but just... Kokonoe, I mean, look at this. This is fucking bullshit. If he hadn't bursted right there, black hole. Dead. Shit, he might be dead anyway. No, he's not gonna get the meter because of the rapid. No! Oh my god, that was so close. That was so close. He was just fucked there. Dude, that sucks. That sucks. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Even though this is gonna be a terrible connection. Well, it's probably going to be a terrible connection. I mean, we'll see. I want to experience this for myself. I'm gonna try and use Tager. Okay, this... Not to shit on anybody, but this dude is clearly not a Tager aficionado. Dude is not... His expertise does not lie with this game yet. You gotta give him some time. This is already a shitty matchup, so if you don't really know how you... If you don't even know how to use your character first, before you go into a matchup like this, you're gonna make it look even worse than it is. Oh yeah, you're right. That's dead, actually. Dead. I kind of want to pick Azreal now, just so I have a chance to beat him. That's a fucking dick move. Like, you just blew up somebody who doesn't know how to play the game. With the best character, potentially, in Blaze Blue history. And you're gonna taunt? Really? That's just like... Against some people, that would be impressive. Like, if you pulled that shit against, like, a high-quality, very good player, I'd be like, oh, shit, look at what he did! That was such a hard-fought fight, and he's like, y'all suck my dick! But against a player like that, who clearly has no idea what they're doing. Again, you are using by far the best character in Blaze Blue history. And that's amongst a bunch of characters who were not living up to their own potential in Blaze Blue history. You got top tiers like... Well, actually, I don't know if Talcock has gotten better or worse over time. As far as I am aware, the general opinion on that is split. I have seen some people say that they think Talcock's best incarnation was CT and she just didn't get explored enough to actually truly show her potential in that game. But anyway, yeah, I don't know. Still, just that... It goes from being like an impressive... This must be a shitty connection. I just can't tell yet because I haven't had the opportunity to do anything. Yeah, I'm dead.
Rebels 2! Action!
Oh yeah, this is a terrible connection. Terrible connection. Alright. So yeah, I mean, I can't do shit anyway. Damn it. Fucking backdash, you son of a bitch! Fucking sparkbolt, you son of a bitch! Fucking sledge, you son of a bitch! Oh, I didn't even see that. Yeah, I don't know how to pick that up. Oh, that's a grab! I've never seen that Astral before. If I had known that was a grab, that was like, that's probably a freak. Well, let me actually... I'd have to look that up. Because if that is a true command grab, that means it's a probably a same thing as Tager's command grab, same thing as Bullet's command grab. 5-frame startup, 0 frames after the... after the Astral animation. Damn, I didn't know that was a grab, man. That sucks so much to get caught by that shit. I had that too. That was my game to lose and I lost it. But yeah, I'm assuming this dude wants to play. For realsies, dog! Oh, are you in here? I don't want to leave the room, but we'll start a new video.